According to human beliefs, humans and Sarahul were created by the gods, Nor and Lur. There were no wars, but neither was there much compassion for one another. Then, the first Sarahul mage was born. Immediately, the ancient Aethari, well-versed in the arts of magic, appeared from their isolation to guide the Sarahul. Soon, they enslaved the entire human race. But then, once more, there was hope. The first human child possessing magic closed the gap. And humans freed themselves from the Sarahul's shackles. Tensions grew even larger. Only the Aethari prevented an open war. But then tragedy struck, and the Aethari retreated to their homelands, never to return. With the Aethari gone, war was unavoidable. Humans fought with all their strength, but in the end, the Sarahul's superior numbers just overwhelmed the human resistance. After the fall of the human capital, the war was over, and the human race almost extinct. In this time of grave need, the other ancient race, the Horastis, appeared and saved the humans, leading them through the great desert to a new home.
Defend the edge! Do not let them harm our people!
Why is this happening? How did they find us?
What? No!
enough of this game. Let's finish this.
From the future? There are other human survivors. We can't let them die. We must change their fate.